blacked out last night. Boy, does my ass hurt.
Why? Drowned at birth. Reunion! You couldn't keep your mouth shut, could ya?
Hey, ese, ¿qué onda?
You say amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, huh? It's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so huh? I grew up in Canada, huh?
Huh?
What's a big fucking deal? Huh? You fucking racist! And before you fucking ask,
chill, Holmes, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
Thank you.
house up! Fucking torrent! You make fun of my accent!
Nice piece, dawg.
Hey, hey, yo, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Ah, shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
Yeah.
kill him! Is a bunch of cowards.
Colors. hear them! Am I supposed to be scared of you?
Where are you assholes hiding? maniac! We don't win wars anymore!
Three. finale is loose now!
Get back! Back!
I don't even sound that Canadian! Get some more out, make it a fair fight! Wars anymore! My country! some more out, make it a fair fight! This is why we don't win wars anymore!
But that would be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait, oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
dubiously ironic now! We're right! Hipsters are dead!
Do it! like to judge everyone, don't you?
Oh, you'll all be bitches when I'm done with you!
Thank you.
family reunion! Nobody talks about my mother!